Oh, you got it.
Are challenge modes only available when it's the weekly?
Yep.
Okay, that's what I thought.
I changed it. Yeah, no problem.
Left. Traveling will go left.
All right, and Griff will run. Yeah. Riffle back you up. Almost. That should do it.
There's an eater on left, someone got it. Thank you.
Slamming. DPS.
Damage.
slamming.
I see the charge just fell through the earth. Oh, I cannot believe I just did that.
Guardian down. Oop. I can res you. Unless I can't move. Why am I? I see. There you go. Guardian down.
Oh, that's what I got the one to jump on.
Traveling, I'm coming. Nope.
Oh, I'm good, so.
Go, from where I'm at, Griffin Mills. And just go behind these boxes. Jump up. Oh no, there we go.
Two for two so far. I can do right with you. I'm just to that side.
Griff will go center. Because I've got weapons light.
I'm in front.
Oh. Sorry, do we have three on right? I can go left. More center. So, traveling can do center, but I've never done it before. Is there anything different besides just shoot a bunch of ads and run up and
All
kill a
right,
tech?
traveling. Yeah, this is Griffin talking. I'll do front. What you should do is like use this thing for cover
Okay.
and throw your bomb from like over here. And I'll throw over here. That way we don't cross each other up. But and you're a
Do you
warlock?
have a sword? Yeah.
Do you have the yeah, you're wearing sunbreakers. Perfect.
From middle of the bomb spawn front
Just throw
where
them
you
right
start the
there.
encounter. One back here, one here, and one way the fuck right here.
Sorry, I stepped on it.
All right, that's all right. We'll get it.
There's only four spots in the room.
Center has a bomb. Center's ready. Good call.
I don't know how the fuck I shot that midair, but okay.
Captain went right. Ah, he fell off.
We'll respawn.
Who's the captain back in the center?
You got one more.
DPS. I got no weapons.
No bubble.
Sorry, we just spent it. I'll grab front bomb. Oh wait, that's right. We're just throwing bombs, right? Right. Yeah.
Do we have a bubble for that?
We do. I spent it to stay alive.
No worries.
We'll have it next time. There's orbs out there and stuff. Yeah, we could do better. Did we have tethers and stuff too, or? That's fine. Alright, center's ready. depth monitor.
Right monitor. Got them.
Yeah. Sure. Where are we going?
Back left. Nope. It's okay. It's our first attempt. Switch my grenade, finally. There we go. Griff is ready. Middle.
Crap. Captain.
Fell one bomb completely.
Sorry, cool. More damage.
It's cool.
Center monitor.
Nah, we'll get him that time off. Doesn't matter. As long as we're alive, that's all that matters.
That's cool. Thanks, bro.
Well,
I said I was coming.
That was awkward.
Yeah. I even called. I said, "Colin, don't shoot that."
I had no idea you were behind me.
Yeah. I even called out in chat, "Don't close the door." There's a mini map. You can see little green dots. If someone's near you, don't close it.
I don't know if I can hold
center.
Center
might
on.
Need help. Didn't get it.
Help. Take a room?
Yeah, it is anyway.
Good. I don't have any heavy. What?
Everybody in the room is shut.
It was shut.
Yeah.
Okay, that's bullshit. It's closed.
It's pretty crazy.
I thought that shit closed. What the fuck?
It was closed. It was closed at my screen.
That didn't make sense.
I think the R2.
I have no idea.
We're jumping R2. That'll punch it shut. Everyone was shooting it, yeah.
Fine on DPS, it's just the doors that are killing him.
Marco Polo did say that.
It all makes sense.
Yep.
That was a fun way to die.
Oh shit.
Jump too far.
Yeah. Good.
Okay, I was about to say, where the fuck's the damage?
Yeah. Left. No damage numbers. Is it really gone?
What the? Dude, but there's some crazy shit going on.
We
might need to go to
orbit
and come back in.
It is lagging hardcore.
Yeah. Yeah, the lead is
like he's just
standing still. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, he's just jumping all around.
He shot like 5 shots at me, and they were just sticking midair. This is the stuff I hope that doesn't happen in Destiny 2. But it probably will.
They'll have a server dedicated to it.
I mean, I see PoE, like PvE shit, being more dedicated than PvP.
Dedicated to lagging, I mean.
Yeah.
It would be cool if one of the subclasses had lag grenades.
It'd be fun in trials. Like suppressing yourself, but worse.
Alright, let's try this game.
It's still ammo for me, what a fucking great game. Ready to get a new server. Dude.
Hey, he's shooting. Center.
I hit the ads spawn, damn it.
Center, middle.
The middle ads keep falling right when I'm throwing, and I keep hitting them.
I think it's because we're taking too long. Yeah, there's honor. Great, he just shot the tether. He's melting for him. Both on right.
Coming to back right.
Did you get damage? Then it might work.
This is much better. Middle center.
This bubble's lasting forever.
Yeah, man. He moved on everyone.
Yeah, he does that.
Right?
Well, sometimes it's easier aiming his feet. Center. GPS, nothing's up. Nothing's helping.
Nice work.
Can you turn around, please? There you go.
Left.
Welcome left.
Shanks, careful, don't get blown up. Traveling, I'll be in the back more. Center monitor. Middle center.
Guardian down.
Right, are you okay? Solo? Throw a bomb at ads if you get overwhelmed. Left monitor.
Oh, that was close.
Captain. Throw a bomb at him if he's being a dick.
One more. Oh, that was a bad bomb.
Right. Like monitor.
Nice job.
Splitter going right. Nice. Yeah, I was using it on SIVA Heroics this week. You first.
Oh my gosh.
Guardian down. Oh, let's see. There's like a little platform that looks like a mattress, kind of. It's like a different lighter color. Make a right there. I'm coming back to you. Griff is in the little hole in the wall.
Guardian down.
There's a little pipe, if you know what you're doing from there. Drop straight down.
Guardian down.
Guardian's out. Almost saved that. go up that little I-beam, catchy. Have you got it? There'll be a lot of fallen catch ships dropping off mobs. But that's not how it starts. It starts with this big machine rolling towards us. So we have to shoot its like horns off and then shoot its nose off. And then there'll be a little platform on it like opens up when that happens. So just watch where everybody's jumping. You'll know where to jump. And then, yeah, then after that, lots of catches, and we're carrying parts. The parts, when you pick them up, you can't pick up another part for a little while, so you pick it up and run as far as you can, and then someone else will pick it up after you. And the parts go. So we're actually breaking the machine, then putting it back together. Yeah, I mean, there's the devils in the details. There'll be, like, a spider tank, and there'll be, like, catches dropping dudes off and bombs on the ground. And, Nexus, yes, the siege engineer.
Yeah. With the spider tank, we'll just all shoot its front right leg off, and then everybody focus on this thing in the middle. And
what the tank would think of as his right.
Oh, we're starting.
I'll put a bubble up near the green ammo. Everybody's jumping. Yeah, it has a death field on it. And if you're standing on the... shoot the guns off of his ship so that it doesn't mess us up. There it is. That's right. There'll be a yellow bar captain in there.
Don't pick up the things until we shoot the guns off the second ship.
Nice. Alright. We're gonna fight a couple ships before we carry anything. Just mobs, or did you touch the side? Yeah, I see it. Yeah. Now you know. Yeah, there's those slow bombs, like, from Prison Elders. Alright. He's going up on the siege machine to kill the guy that's driving it. Really? Yeah, same guy got me. He's in beast mode. Three, four.
Three.
Look at him, he's teabagging me. There's the spider tank. But with everybody up, it goes down really fast.
Yeah, I usually just take out his front right leg and then shoot the shit at him.
In order to start it, you have to go up a little bit of field here. Like, touch this shit. There you go. Go up there, you get hurt by it, breaking the wall. But yeah, they're not just people, they're just like the environment.
What the hell?
Oh, you had one of those, like, you stepped on the ground and died?
Yeah.
Shit, I hate that.
And the siege engine was like all the way over the top of me. What the hell?
Guardian down.
Oh, you're back to gun.
Alright, traveling's going to grab a beer. If you guys wait for me to get back.
Yeah, I'm not gonna make it across, so I'm not gonna start. This captain doesn't want to die, so he's lagging. Yeah, we've killed him like 3 times. Yeah. It's also the snow isn't going away. It's just slow everywhere. That's rad. There's no slow bubble, but... Spider tanks here, don't get one shot. Colin's on Nexus. Here it goes.
Guardian down.
Oh. I don't think we can two-man it. Put one damn piece in at least. Yeah. I'm coming for. I see you on the mini map. I'm pushing you with the sword. Super in like 20 seconds. Also, we had AFK, right?
No, I'm back. Calvin's back.
Ten percent.
I don't have my left. Super yet to clear ads.
I'll put a bubble in like... in five.
Yeah, if you drop a bubble, I'll have it.
I can't count slow enough. Now it'll be like 5 seconds. Right, here it comes.
I got hit by the ship.
Oh, damn. As it was flying in.
As it was flying away, it hit me.
Yeah. Alright.
Ah, sorry, guys.
Our tank's out. It's vulnerable.
Mm.
don't worry about its life bar if we kill him. It'll just, yeah. Careful, don't touch the corpse until it disappears. Oh, nice. Done, siege engine. Yeah. Yeah, there's no DPS test or anything. Ride it all the way to the end. Yeah, just sit right on the front there. Aw, you're no fun. If you sit on the front, you know, just for the experience of riding its ass all the way to Doomsday.
It'll self spawn.
Yeah. It spawns you way back there. Look on the mini map for our like green arrows.
Oh yeah.
Traveling. Yep. Oh, come back here. You get your drops. Yep. Right about. Yeah, you see him. Hey, gloves. You had the gloves?
No. That's the last one I need, I think.
They're really powerful in this raid.
Oh, I need the helmet. That's what I need.
Guardian down.
And zigzag back. Yeah, you go. Ooh. Try to jump in a pit. Oh, where is you? Alright. I got you.
Every time I go down this thing, I have flashbacks to Prison of Elders and
Yeah,
people
right.
opening the chest before I got down to the bottom. So have you gotten the fragment down here yet, since you haven't done the siege engine? The fragment's right over here, if you come over to Charlin JK. You kinda have to do like a quick little hoppy hop to that first platform, and then hop under the bridge. It's kind of a tricky jump.
If you... There was... Did they... There was like a place you could just walk off backwards and grab it.
Like near I think you can come off the other side over here.
You got it. I think you got it.
I guess we should have got you the fragment back after you jumped on the cliff too. I didn't think about it.
Oh, you haven't got it yet. Oh, sorry. Yeah, we'll come help. For some reason I heard, like... You see it. Yeah. I think... Where is it? I think if you... Yeah, like, you can stand up here. I think it's over here, though. And you crouch and look back at the door and walk backwards. Now look, yeah, look towards me and walk backwards. Like, there you go. Did you see it? Was it there? Did you see square for Siva? No? It might be on this side. Oh, yeah. Is it here?
I've been in groups that's taken us like 3 hours to get this far, so we're ahead of schedule.
I see it. Yeah, exactly. We were falling in the right spot. Can you pick me up? Here, so eyeball me here for a second. You jump off of here, and there's a little teeny ledge. I just overshot it. Yeah, you see it. Right, you do it, and then I'll... And then once you're there, look to your left, and you'll see a red dot. Let me try to... I think you can almost see it from over here. I'm shooting right at it. I've got it in my sights. Yeah, it's funny, I don't have it on this character. Yeah, you got it. Got it! I didn't know I didn't have it on this guy. Hooray! I'm all the way. Wait, I'm all the way in here. Alright.
Sorry, I'm in menu, but I'll be down in just a second. Which encounter drops the helmet, do you guys know?
Last one.
Axis.
Oh, okay. I'll take left throwing, if you guys don't mind. They're just little glowing diamonds. Yep. Yeah, shoot the turret, then pick up the bomb. Always shoot the turret, and then pick up the bomb.
Look up at the ceiling for like a SIVA turret, like you might see on strikes.
Arc left.
Yeah, the turret's the hard part.
Somebody hit my thing already.
Got a bomb on the ground on left.
Sorry, I got radiance. Sorry. Can someone run dual cannons?
Yeah, I can do dual cannons.
Alright, then whoever's cannon on center, I want to go take that bombs on right. Alright. That's alright. Alright.
I just want to double check. Polarizing, you want me to run the cannon, right? This is Griff. Okay. Yeah, I like it. Alright, looks like everybody's ready.
Solar left. Stairs. Ah, shit. Ah. Yeah, so am I. I forgot about the turret.
Someone's just got the throw for the left. Someone's going to throw for left side. I love how these fucking captains regen health.
Careful with the turret.
Solar left. I remembered to kill the turret that time.
more bombs for mid.
Yep.
Solar left.
We'll need to double up cannon in the middle.
Bomb gone, man.
Is that all of them?
Middle has one bomb in there.
The middle's got nobody.
Alright, what's our plan for middle?
Yeah, both of us are down.
No one worry about it, just leave the cannon.
Okay.
Or the one bomb that drops, and then the rest of them just get them if you need it.
Heads are coming left from behind, be careful. I mean right.
Cause there's 9 bombs total. We only need 7.
I got revived, don't wipe yet. Solar left. Alright. Any orbs in there? Yeah,
yep.
Looks okay. Like we're all running around.
Ooh, cat. Hi, cat. Holy shit. No! Bat!
Solar left.
Void middle. Solar's down.
Alright.
we get a tether where the grenade is? Up there is good too, but the ammo drops on the boss instead of the front area. It's fine. A lot of people do it. Yeah, they'll catch up. You got the trap version down there.
Getting hit by center turret, center turret.
Solar center. Shanks are up.
Thank you.
Void center, middle turret, left turret.
Got it.
Middle bomb. Good job.
Oh, no.
Right side arc. Coming out.
I got it. We're good. Oh. I got revived. Don't worry about me.
Kissing. We did it.
Nice. I guess I didn't need the revive.
Alrighty. I'm going back to weapons for this part. So we might call out for help center on the captain. And we're just beating him, right? We're not doing the challenge.
Right.
Alright.
I mean, if you can slam and get the super.
Yeah.
Do it.
No reason not to.
Right.
Alright, we'll start it.
So just to make sure you guys, so cannons are the ones who move if there's not enough power.
No, I said I was starting to do it. Yeah, it's okay.
Oh.
Yeah, that platform kills you. Sorry, Catchy. I saw you like jumping right when I pulled the trigger. I said, oh shit. It's alright, just gets this ammo off the ground, it's cluttering shit up. So to start it, there's like a little red like gem up where his corpse is up there. That's shooting, that is what starts it. You can go ahead and do that if you want to do that. There you go. Stay out of sight of the boss. Boss left.
Powered left.
Powered middle. On it. Oh, right.
Solar left. Avoid left.
Avoid left. Coming.
Before you throw your third bomb, anyone, call to the positions.
Avoid going down. Wait on mid, coming.
Position left, I've got my third. Alright, awesome. Slammed.
Middle.
Empowered left.
Perfect. Empowered slammed.
Empowered left again. Doesn't sound like it. That. That's not too bad, it's 3 rounds.
I had to stop and send 3, but I might have been running.
Yeah.
Boss left. Right.
Empowered left. arc left. Oh, no left, sorry. No left.
Solar going down. Middle bomb again, right next to you. Right, we just threw.
Null's on the plate. Null's going on the plate.
Blade's
gone on left.
Alright. So who's got
Jeff,
Void?
You have fucking Void. Yeah.
I thought that was happening. Oh, wait a minute. Here. Understood. I actually had to put mine down and look at it. I was like, wait. Another. I'll go left.
Solar left.
Again.
No left.
Arc bomb
second
on
bomb
left.
Down on left. Arc left. I've got third bomb on left.
Left's in position.
Empowered in position. Throwing.
Slamming axes. Power left.
Still gonna power right?
I'll go right.
No one's on.
Oh, you got it? Okay, thank God.
We got him. We got him.
Power low.
DPS. Bubble's going up. Alright, which side is light? Someone went down, which side? Are you gonna be okay without it? Yeah. Yeah, I went the wrong way. I was like, yeah, let's fight.
So who's double cannon and who's going right to toss?
I can double cannon.
No, you should walk off him, don't you jump or he'll flip you off the screen.
Yeah, jump up and look at the little square on his back and hold square. Empowered mid?
Empowered left.
I'll go right.
No left.
No left coming.
I'm gonna have to throw on right. There's a bomb on right.
Arc left.
Bomb. Bomb mid.
One bomb in mid.
Arc is still on left.
She's got it.
Arc is on left on the pad.
Too many bombs on the ground.
I'll go throw that bomb in the middle. Oh wait, I'm empowered, I can't. Oh man. We're done.
I mean, you can, as long as you haven't touched a cannon.
Right, but I wouldn't be able to get back to left in time after
yeah,
I threw
yeah,
it.
Yeah, you'd have to like take it left and then throw it, yeah.
Alright, I gotta pee quick. Left.
Empowered mid.
Empowered left.
No, I just, yeah, I spun R2 and it tracked a skank up and pulled me off the map. This is like you had to decide: do you want to R2 this captain or this shank up here in the air? And it went up in the air. It's a good one. Sorry about that.
Okay.
Yeah, but I mean, we would have this if it wasn't for these dumb little things. I mean, I don't really blame myself on that, but fuck. Like, I was like on the little steps going down, and I just went like, alright, we're helicoptered into the sky.
Left side. Left. Solely left. Oh, never mind. No left. Oh.
Arc mid down.
I've got third bomb. Everybody in position. Okay. Throwing. 3, 2, 1, throw.
Slam in mid.
I'm powered left.
I'm powered right.
Tether.
It's just... Anyway, get off of me.
Good damage.
Oh yeah, yep.
Just leave the camera on right. On third is the exact same, I'm just double cannon.
Left?
Okay.
Someone's just double cannoning.
Leave it there.
Empowered left. Arc left.
How'd that? Yeah, he's dead and he killed me. You shot him too, you shot him to death with your... You got a triple cannon.
Too late now, cause I'm on triple cannon again.
Blade center as well.
Solar left.